Who's gonna be the first one to try snorkeling?
No, you just
float
shore.
On. You just float on top. You see the sharks.
They're in the shallow end.
I'm afraid of sharks. The last time we went to the beach, we saw a shark on the shore. So, I don't know. I just was kind of scared.
A shark! This is what swimming in the water close to y'all.
Because Blake's been pretty hesitant of getting out there in open water. I mean, she talks about sharks a lot. And I am worried a little bit about the quints, just because, like, whenever they see Blake hesitant with something, they're more inclined to be hesitant with it also.
Then there's also Adam, who talks about sharks in the water, so it doesn't help either.
I hear they jump up and try to bite your fingers.
It looks like I'm missing a life jacket. Are you coming with us?
Blake, yes, you are.
Do you want to come? Come on. At least let me try a jacket.
Baby, you know you don't want to miss out on the funnest
things. You're going to ride with Daddy, and you ain't going to be the only one that stays here.
Oh, that's pretty special.
Blake,
let me get you a jacket.
Put on your brave face and get over
here. I'll give you a big person's jacket.
Why'd you take it off?
I did not want to go kayaking at all. There could be certain sharks in the water.
Come on, baby.
Come on, Blake.
We're gonna go try to look for spider monkeys, those cute little monkeys.
Blake loves to try things, but she talks herself out of it because of the potential what if. And it's something that I think is getting harder for her as she gets older and she understands what could be there.
What do we always say? I promise you we wouldn't let you do something if it was dangerous.
Come here.
Blake, it's part of the adventure, babe.
Hey, for real, it's part of the adventure. I promise you, look. Right, Blake, look out there. What have you seen out there jump? What have you seen out there jump or come up?
I don't know.
I think Blake's getting some cold feet.
Right. Oh, man.
Scared of what?
Blake has said she wants to be a veterinarian when she grows up.
And this girl is like an encyclopedia reader and loves all things nature and animals. And so she reads and understands everything about a shark, everything about a stingray.
Mommy, we're going to see fish.
And we're going to see fish? You don't want to miss that. You love animals. She realizes, like, I could get stung by that, or that thing could hurt, or if I do this. She doesn't want to put herself in those situations.
I don't want you to miss out on having fun because of the fear, okay?
These are ocean kayaks. These are made not to tip.
Daddy has taken you and another sister on the kayak. He is not going to let you flip.
Plus, you got Daddy, and Daddy can wrestle anything. Let's go. Come on. You can do it. You're going to be brave. Look at them out there. They're all just having fun, taking pictures. Look how calm the water is. Come sit down.
Baby,
put your feet around Hazel.
I promise you'll have fun.
Look, Hazel and Parker are ready. Let's go.
We just don't want her to miss out for something we know she wants to do. She's just having a hard time pushing herself through it.
You got it. You're brave. Moments like this aren't anything new for Blake. And as she gets older, we realize we can't really push her as much. And we want her to find the confidence to conquer her fears on her own.
Okay, we're on the lookout for sharks, huh, Riley?
We're gonna have a lot of fun, guys, I promise.
I'm so glad Blake is coming. It makes me scared when he's not there.
My name is Danny. I'm one of the trainers here.
I'm really excited that I get to do this. I want to be a veterinarian because I like helping animals. This is like a step forward to doing it.
The first thing that we're going to do with Bob is brush his teeth. And then when he sees the toothbrush, he should open his mouth. So his bottom ones, he should let us do pretty easily.
That's a lot of teeth.
Isn't it? So if he didn't want to do it, he would close his mouth or he would swim away. He's doing really good.
Good boy.
Do you know how many teeth they have?
Yeah.
Around 80 to 100.
I know Blake was a little freaked out about going kayaking. And tomorrow, we're gonna be taking a boat trip a good ways offshore to go snorkeling. And I just don't wanna repeat of what happened. I'm hoping this dolphin experience will give Blayke a little push in the right direction.
So let's do his eye drops first, and I'm gonna have you help me with them. They help to lubricate his eyes. So I'm gonna ask him for this layout, and Blayke, you can take this one. No, don't touch his eye with it, just hold it about an inch away from his eye, and you can put a drop of that into this eyeball.
Like right here?
Yep, that's perfect. You're hired. You did it, very good. Tell her! Blayke, you are gonna be a great vet one day.
I mean, Blake's always shared this passion for being a vet, but if she's wanting to work with animals later on, I don't want this fear about going in the open ocean to hold her back from what she wants to do.
Sideburn brown?
Because when you play with this,
gotta push it down.
All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and give my snorkel briefing right now, just so we all know. You're gonna come down the ladder.
Only big ones.
So, sometimes.
They don't live there where we're going.
Good answer.
Who's getting in first?
Me.
Put it in your mouth.
Blayke, I want you to come on the steps, okay? But you have to have these on.
Look at how cool it is.
I want you to at least look and see how cool it is. You don't like it. You can come back up.
Before we got on the boat, I wasn't scared to go in the water, but now I feel like something's gonna touch me and I'm not gonna know what it is. It could be a type of shark, and it might be like an eel or something.
Like, it's so cool. All right, go. Nothing to do this anymore. You can sit on the boat for the hour and a half that we're here.
Blayke has an irrational fear about sharks. And, I mean, I think the quints are reading Blayke, in a sense.
Well, Blayke was suited up and ready to go, and she just got scared, and so that kind of changed right in that moment. The more vocal that Blayke is about her fear of sharks in the water, it's definitely going to rub off on the quints.
You don't want to come swim with Daddy? Come on, Parker.
Look.
You're going to want to see it, Parker. Look, you don't have to put the snorkel in.
No.
Okay, then you want to just go swim? You can just swim.
Is there another ladder for other people to go down? This is just it? Even the quints that were interested in snorkeling this morning, like Ava and Parker, said they wanted to do it. I mean, they changed their minds right then and there.
Come on, Lulu!
What I'm hoping is if I can get one quint in the water, the other ones will just follow. Only one chance for that.
Riley.
Like, when they see some other sister do something, they want to do it too. Like, they want to be in that. And so hopefully they can see Riley do it, and they're like, well, I want to try it.
Hazel, back up.
Yeah. Come on, wild one.
Come right down.
Say, I ain't scared.
I'm not scared of snorkeling because it's fun. You get to see all the stuff. I'm not afraid of sharks. I want to see one.
Right. You're doing good? How many fishes have you seen?
All of them.
The kid's fearless. And once she was in, we were able to get Parker and Hazel in as well.
Wait, did you go in the water?
No. But I'm gonna try.
You are?
Mm-hmm. I've always wanted to try snorkeling. I was just scared to go in the water. But then, if Hazel can do it, I know I should be able to do it. So I tried to go back in the water.
Come on, Blakers. You got it, girl. In your mouth, bite. On your arms, and let's go. Yeah, there you go.
Way to go, Blake.
It is cool.
Look how cool that is.